Tom and Hettie speech, take 146.
Okay. Tom and Hettie.
Hello, Hettie and Tom. We're both really looking forward to being there for your wedding in Croatia next year. We honestly can't wait.
We'll have many more of these, that's for sure. But in the meantime...
bottoms up.
Cheers.
Here's to you.
See you soon.
Hey guys, so firstly we're going to have to get the chairs out of the way with because I've actually run out of wine now, seeing as this is about take 50 and I've toasted to you in every single video. Yeah, the wine is all gone, so unfortunately this is the toast. However, to you guys, to the most amazing couple I have ever known, and you completely deserve the best life and so much happiness. And I am just so sad that we can't be celebrating your wedding in Croatia right now. However, they say the best is yet to come. And trust me, next year is going to be absolutely amazing. I am so happy that I get to be a part of your special day. And trust me, we're going to make it so good.
Hiya, Tom and Hettie from us. The boys are really giddy. So you're going to have to go through with this.
Hi, guys.
Hope you're both keeping well.
We're looking forward to the wedding next year. We're looking forward to seeing you both very soon.
2020 is overrated anyway.
Hey Tom and Hettie, just a little message to say how excited we are for Croatia 2021. It gives us another year to get just even more glammed up and looking our best for the best celebration that's ever going to be. You are so special to me, literally my bestest friends, and you just mean so, so much. I can't tell you, you know I'd do anything for you and I love you to infinity and beyond, but we're so excited and you deserve the best and the best celebration, and it's going to be incredible when it comes. So thank you for everything you do for me, and I can't wait to see you soon and celebrate.
And I'm just so glad that you are my daughter's little mate, matey couple in fact. And actually, you know, we were really looking forward to coming over this year, but yeah, okay, things have turned out the way they are. But I tell you what, next year is going to be
your
year.
It's you, babe.
You are the year next year.
2021.
It's the Hettie and Tom year.
Hettie and Tom. We're going to be there in the sun, having the best time, and we just can't wait.
I tell you what, that's us. We are going to be there for you.
And we just love you so much, and wish you all the best. Have an amazing year, and we'll see you in Croatia, baby.
Tell you what, dolls.
See you there.
Bye.
Hiya, Tom and Hettie. You are more than a couple.
Hey, guys. Love you both to bits. Can't wait for next year. I know it's a little bit further away than you planned, but looking forward to it so much. We can't wait. Bobby says hi too. Love you both to bits. Bye.
Hi guys,
we love you so much and we can't wait to celebrate with you next year.
We've put a little video together to show you just how excited we are. Oh, I just want to take you away. Cheers, Tom.
Cheers, Hettie.
Down in one.
Gobble, gobble. No.
Hi, Tom and Hettie. Just a little message from us. We just want to say that you're more than a couple planning your wedding day. You are kind, you're thoughtful, fun-loving, and you're very special to us. And just to say that we love you loads and loads and loads, and we can't wait to celebrate your wedding day with you. And we look forward to all those celebrations ahead. We love you loads, and we send you lots of love.
Bye.
Hey, Hettie and Tom. Gosh, we'd be with you now, wouldn't we, celebrating your special day? Oh my God, I can't believe that we're not doing it now. But hey, there's a good reason for this, because next year is going to be the big year, and we're going to be there celebrating it bigger and better than it would have been this year. So I can't wait. I just can't wait to be celebrating next year. It's just going to be so fantastic. And lots of love to you. And we will celebrate and have a little toast on Friday for you, especially this year. Okay, lots of love.
Thought I'd never get a word in edgeways. Anyway, yeah, sad. It's that horrible virus. The Foreign Office, Jet 2, but who cares? It's going to be even better next year. And also, one good thing is, it gives me a chance to get back to David Lloyd's when it opens again, get into my outfit. Anyway, we'll have a toast for you, and it'll soon pass, you know.
In the world. I'm so looking forward to 2021. It's going to be the best year. The best is yet to come. It's just going to be so, so special. You are my best friends in the world. I love you more than anything. I'll do anything for you. And just thank you for being there for me through all the many years of friendship and laughs and jokes. I can't actually remember how many years we've known each other now, but it's just a ridiculous amount, and we've packed so much into all those years. And I love you, and 2021 Croatia, we're coming for you. It's going to be the best time. Can't wait to celebrate with you guys and spend your special day with you and all the celebrations that come with it, because you deserve the very best. It's going to be amazing. Cheers to you. We would be in Croatia right now, but next year it's going to be bigger and better. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Hello, Henrietta. Hello, Thomas. It's your favourite teddy bear, Alfred. I just wanted to say I'm so sad that I'm not coming to your wedding on the 26th of June. I was so looking forward to it, I can't even tell you. I'd even bought a new suit from Marks and Spencer's, but thankfully the good people at Marks and Spencer's let me return it, so I'm not out of pocket, because I am a retired teddy bear, you see, on a budget. Anyway, I just wanted to say I'm looking forward to your wedding in September next year. Can't wait. We'll see you there. Bye. Choo-choo.